So when I started hanging out with him, I was almost relieved. I didn't have that many close friends in San Francisco. It just felt really nice to belong. I disagreed with them once and they turned their backs on me. It's not friendship.
Yeah, I know exactly what you mean.
You do?
Yeah, you know, sometimes it's like we're one person, you know what I mean?
No, I'm not sure.
I'm not sure either. That's so funny. I was just thinking, I have no idea what I'm talking about.
How are we supposed to go to a restaurant or something like that?
No.
All right, look, Chris, I know you think you feel really intensely, but do you ever stop and wonder where it comes from?
No. I can't think, I just feel. It's weird how it happened. I just woke up one day and I couldn't wait to see you. It's like that every day, but now that I have you, I'm not letting go.
Let's just stop and think about what you're saying here, Chris. You don't even know me.
Here,
I'll give you a back rub. I don't want a back rub.
No.
Chris, I don't want you to, okay? Just
relax for a second. Turn around.
I think you should take me home.
No. Sarah, come on.
Chris, take me home, okay?
Okay, just hold me, okay?
Let go.
Just hold me first.
Fine, I'll walk.
Sarah, get back here. Come back here.
God
damn it!
Chris, no!
Chris!
Chris, you're taking one more of my arms!
Chris, still!
Chris! Chris, no, please! Go! I just wanna be home.
Are you okay?